Hey guys, I'm Bill Spadea. Summer at the Jersey Shore. You know, the one thing that I want to do when I get to the beach this summer is I want to have a beer. About 2 or 3 months ago, State Senator Tom Kaine had a proposal that you could have open alcohol on the Atlantic City boardwalk. Well, my thought is, why stop there? Why not allow people to have beer on the beach? You know, folks are sneaking it now. You've all seen the ice cream guy. When I was a kid, he was carrying that ice chest on his back. Now they're wheeling the cart with the big bubble wheels and they're serving and selling ice cream to the kids. I think there's plenty of room for beer in that cooler. I'd like to see a Jersey Shore where I can just pull out a couple bucks and buy a beer while I'm sitting on the beach. And you know, I don't want to bring my wallet, just a little bit of cash. So how about we already have beach tags? The beach tags could be color-coded to show legal age. Anyway, that's my New Jersey. What's yours? Let me know on Twitter at NJ1015 or at Bill Spadea. And of course, hit us up on the web with your comments and opinions, NJ1015.com.